One of the hallmarks of Altium Designer is the visualization and 3D tools. With each version, more features and tools appear. And Altium Designer 21 is no exception. One of the improvements in 3D mode is the appearance of a rotation button in the properties of models. In the properties panel, you're able to rotate the 3D model along the X, Y, and Z axis. And the arrows on the number keypad, the ones that correspond to the numbers 2, 4, 6, and 8, are hot buttons for quickly rotating the model along these axes, thus providing the ability to quickly position any 3D model in the desired plane.